Oh, I have rocks. Do now. Actually, I should have gone and got some foods. I've always found it helpful to mark my passageway through signs. This is all the same shit, isn't it? For the most part. This is It's all going to be the same stuff, I bet. Hi.
Here.
Okay, all this. Stupid creepers. And that. There might also be a spawner, but I'm kind of led to believe it's just darkness right now. Although it's entirely possible with those, pile of zombies that came out. That's off from this. It's all just one big circle. And that's going to be an eventual staircase down. I mean, that looks like someplace I'll actually get into, too. Possibly? I don't know. Okay, so that's... like the upper section. And I feel like I'll end up down there at some point. And if not, no big deal. I guess maybe I won't. I mean, probably I will, because now I'm just going to start digging this straight down. Stairs like that. And then that goes there. And I basically end up down here in the ravine. All right. That's bottom level. I'm really good at what I'm doing. One, two, three, four, five. I just realized I should do that and then can't just have all my walls look the same. Go this way. Always go left. Our journey's at an end. Silverfish. She's thinking how much noise she's gonna make.
Why are you so noisy? Huh? Huh?
I'm not messing around with any of that. Right, I should not be surprised at this.
Hmm.
Yeah. Let's use some of this diorite. So this is okay. So there, there. Right? We can get rid of our diorite. This looks completely non-uniform. Okay. To admit, it's been a while since that's happened, digging down. That did not go as far down as expected, and I was kind of expecting more from the from the mine shaft. Like supposed to be mine, technically mine 8. Was a little disappointing, but yeah, whatever. Dumb question is how far back is my obsidian here? Or at least how accessible. It's closer. Oh, it's done here. Okay. Me with that ain't dirt. be surprised at that. So not this way. Wait a minute. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Than that. It's like where do I want to build this then? I guess I can build it in the wall again. I don't know, it feels like I've already done that. Can I build back through here? Sure. It's not going to be even. Let's put some of this nonsense away and hope this doesn't spawn me in the air. Sorted it. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Alright, well, I'm not totally upset that I'm going to lose this. Okay. Okay. I don't need more stone for this, obviously. Well, fortunately I know a place where I can get stone. I just realized something. That's not going to be fun at all. Thank you. still need more of a roof. It's fine. So I need to check if I need to build up or down here. Alright, so it's just gonna be level. Sort of. I mean, well, I guess we'll find out. I mean, that's for future work. That's all right. This is where I actually need to be building. And now I have to come down one. Okay. Put that there for now. So I'm going out to 1,000 anyways. Might as well get this nonsense started. This might be enough for that nether nonsense I'm about to ready to do. Excuse me. Yep. It's kind of what I was worried about. Okay, so we just... Let's just do walls on both sides for now. Now they're falling off that cliff. I probably should have something made of gold on, but you know, that would require planning. I'm gonna adjust that. Just do this. All right. I do love it when my portals line up. So let's take all this stuff back. I forgot to stare. I mean, that's easily fixed. No, it's over here. What? Yes, I do. All right. Nothing else really to trade. Guys, I didn't trample the crops this time. Yeah, I'll just go back to that place and get down the stairs. Not half a stair. Okay. All right, we'll do a little bit more digging. Forgot a cobblestone. Probably should have made more rails when I was back there, but oh well. Okay. So keep that there. All right. All right. We'll take a little break. I'll be back later.